Hi, my name is Fred Kohler and I'm a member of the SOLIDWORKS training team. In this video, I'm going to show you how to generate a first-person, point-of-view walkthrough animation of your assembly. In this example, we'll move an observer camera along a sketch path. The results can be recorded and saved to a standard video file. Let's get started. For a more realistic effect, I'll toggle perspective on. This assembly has a couple of usable path sketches available, so we'll get started by clicking the Display Manager and expanding the walkthrough folder. There is one existing walkthrough, but we'll create a new one by right-clicking Walkthrough and clicking Add Walkthrough. We'll maintain the top plane and height selections. That's the height of the moving camera. But we do want to set a path. The path we'll use for the walkthrough can be a 2D or a 3D sketch. Here, we'll use a 2D sketch. In the motion constraints, I'll select Sketch 1 from the Feature Manager design tree. Note that without this selection, the camera is free to move in any direction. I'll click Start Walkthrough. This quick start pop-up shows how to move, tilt, rotate, and zoom the point of view camera as it moves along the path. Click OK. I'll click the map view, which gives us a plan of the path, and select Sketch 1. The first thing I'll do is click Look Right to rotate the camera so it isn't looking straight down the path. You'll see the V-shaped camera symbol move in the map view. Now we're ready to start the recording, so we can click Toggle Record and record. Because we chose to use a path, I can move forward now using the green up motion arrow in the controls. When we reach the end of the path, we can rotate the camera around by pressing the right view arrow to take in the entire room. Now we're done moving, so I'll click OK on the record section. I can click Play Recording and save it by clicking Generate Video. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, click the link in the description below to access more great content.